glad to be in the house of the Lord today. If you are visiting this morning, we're so, so glad that you've chosen to worship with us today. We just invite you just to engage with us and to enter into the presence of the Lord with us. We just make yourself at home. If you're tuning in live stream, we're so thankful that you've tuned in. We trust that the Lord will meet you where you are. Who's ready to worship a living God this morning? Come on. Hallelujah. Father, we just bless your holy name. We welcome you in this house. We're so glad that you're here today. We honor you today. We bless you. We worship you. We honor you. We glorify you. We thank you, God, for the purpose and plan that you have for this day. We surrender to you our hearts, our minds, our worship, our affection. We pour it all out to you. You are worthy. 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 Holy is our living God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Who has a shout today? Come on. Yeah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, I bless your holy name. I bless your holy name. Surround in your presence, we are ready. Higher, deeper, wider now. You rise up, we bow down. Kingdom come here and now. We are ready. Sing it with us. We make space. We make room.
We make space, we make room.
take over this space. Sing it again. Come in, invade, take over this space. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Come in, invade, take over this space. Lay your hand right on your head. Come in, invade, take over this space. We invite you. Come in, invade, take over this space. Surround, surround, engulf this in. We are hungry, we are hungry, we are hungry, we are hungry. Come on, tell him. We are hungry, we are hungry, we are hungry, yeah. We are hungry. Who's hungry? We are hungry, Lord. We are hungry. We are hungry. Hey, hey. We are hungry. Hey. We are hungry. Oh, yes. We are hungry. We are hungry. We are hungry. We are hungry. Take off. Come on. So come out.
King of glory in, let the King of glory in. It's time for the dead man to rise. It's time for the great light to shine. I hear the Spirit say, it's time. Now's the time. Let the light in.
The thing heard a voice as it opened up the heavens, reminding me of who I've always been. I am your beloved, you have bought me with your blood, and on your hand you've written out my name. I am your beloved, I'm the one the Father loves. Your mercy has defeated all my shame. Could change the Father's love. know, I can't be the only one in here that's ever spent time in a pig pen. Has anybody else been in the Father's house and walked away? You know, a few things stand out to me about the story of the prodigal son. When the son made the decision to return home, it doesn't say he saw the father. It says the father saw him. And that means a couple of things. That means when you walked away, he never got over you. He didn't move on. He was looking. He was looking. You weren't looking. He was looking. And when he saw you, he didn't say, "You come here. You come to me." The Bible says that he ran. You didn't meet him, he met you. He ran to you. And he didn't say, "Now get down and grovel. Tell me how sorry you are." He actually gave everybody else instructions. My son that was gone is home again. Now you act like this is a celebration. You rejoice. Like I said, I don't know if you've been there, but I have. Something I wouldn't normally do. I want to sing a song that you don't know. But just excuse me for a minute because I have some things I want to sing to him. Is that okay? You've stolen my heart. Yes, you have. You've stolen my heart. Yes, you have. You wiped away the stains and broke away the chain. Yes, you have. Lord, you've stolen my heart. Oh, yes, you have. You've stolen my heart. broke away the chains. Oh, yes, you. With your love, you set me free. Yes, I sing your praise. With your love, you forgave my sins. Lord, you wiped away my past and brought me home again. So I'll shout your praise. Lord, shout your praise, 'cause you've stolen my heart. Yes, you. Come on, sing it with me. You've stolen my heart. Oh, yes, you. You've wiped away the stains, broke away the chains, broke away the chains. Yes, you. One more time, you've stolen my heart. Lord, you've stolen my heart. Yes, you. You've stolen my heart. Yes, you. You've wiped away the stains, broke away my chains. Does anybody in this house have any prodigal son or daughter worship they need to pour out? Any praise they need to give?
Bye. And
And I wanna know you. Let your spirit.